Hello guys, it's Grant here, and today we'll be doing a mod showcase on the New Holland T7-210, I think it is. Have a look at it in the shop. So it's right at the bottom. Here it is. So it's, yeah, the 210. 210 horsepower, $50 a day, weighs 7 tons. It's 100,000 to buy. So, what features do we get? So we can fold the front linkage away. What are our lights? Beacons. Horn. Indicators. We can assemble the low pressure tires, thin wheels, twin wheels, just twin in the back, and then on. I have no open doors. Back window. So yeah, we can do all that. So I'm gonna try this out. I'm going to talk a bit again. I think we can use this, but it's a nice big culvert. I'll get to use this and see how well it works. I've noticed the mud guards, well, they're weird when you turn. I think you'll see when you stop and watch the mud guard. The one on the right hand side moment, you turn so far and then it clicks back. You see that? And then on the other side. Kind of weird. A bit too wide. That's why they're touching. Just get them off the mod itself. I forgot I left all this stuff over. That's the thing, I usually just forget about all this. Yeah, that might just be the way I set them up. It works anyway. Yeah, I guess that's the New Holland. Thanks for watching guys, hope you enjoyed it. Link in the description as usual. Until that, yeah, so make sure you like Facebook page and channel and all that. And yeah, so take care guys.